This yarn might not make the best sweater, but when pulled, it generates electricity. An international team of researchers have developed a technology they refer to as twistron harvesters. These tiny twists consist of a carbon nanotube string tied into a tangled weave of carbon, then submerged in a gel full of ions. When pulled, carbon nanotubes squeeze together, decreasing the electrochemical capacitance and thereby generating a small current, enough to momentarily light up an LED. Previously, capacitance change-based mechanical energy harvesters needed an external voltage to generate electricity. But now, this research shows that carbon nanotubes can produce electricity just as well, without the extra juice. The researchers tested the carbon nanotube yarn's power-generating ability in several situations. This shirt has a pair of these twistron yarns sewn in. When the wearer breathes in and out, a small amount of electricity is generated, which could be useful data for medical devices. Researchers also looked into whether this tech could harness power from ocean waves. The harvesters worked when placed in ocean-like salt water, and were able to generate electricity when the wave motion tugged at the yarn. More power can be generated if the harvesters are hooked up together, with peak power generation reaching 250 watts per kilogram. While these proof of concepts don't generate enough power to light your home or charge your electric car, the researchers say that due to their scalable nature, these carbon nanotube yarns may have applications anywhere reliable kinetic energy is available.